Okay, let's start this live documentation. Today is June the 9th. I can open Google and it says that we have Friday the 9th of June 2023. And the first thing that we need to get started is an account. If you go to mql5tutorial.com and look for the term MetaQuotes demo accounts, you will find this video. It shows you how to actually open a demo account. If you have not done anything like this before, I would actually recommend to start with a demo account and not to start with real money. I have done this like 3 or 4 times before, and I have offered trading courses like this MQL5 premium course since 2014. So I will go to my members area here for my preferred Forex broker. I like this one because they have so-called cent accounts. So let's open a new real account. I like to do that for MetaTrader 5 now. Pick a so-called cent account with hedging. And I will use the leverage that I'm used to. You can have much higher leverages here. That's not possible in Europe because they have taken down the leverage to 1 to 10 or something. Now let's give it a password here. There is an affiliate code that I could provide to make some extra money if somebody wants to join the broker. But I will skip that for now and click on confirm. Now let's open Google. And here is the confirmation that I have just opened an account in a minute or so. So let's copy that number. This is my virtual machine. You see it's not responding very well because I have overloaded it with tests and data. So I need to restart it now. There we are. I have already several accounts here. Now let's add the new one. I need to put in the new account number, provide my password and click on OK. Now let's pull this up and you will see that we actually have no balance and no equity. So I need to do some funding. Let's go to deposit funds. The new account number is 370-78115. Now I will transfer some money from my wallet to the new account. They said that the request has been processed successfully. So let's go back to the account. And here we are. The transferred money on a cent account translates to $14,402. This will be our start balance and our start equity. And that's why I love cent accounts so much, because they are much better scalable. So this is it for the account creation. As I said, if you want to set up a demo account for the first time, go to this video. You can just type in the number in the search bar on our website. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.